2, 1,
and we're on the way.
Go, Benny!
Number 7, Shaka Chaka for the Derby Revolution.
And number 14, Benny Crocker.
All right, so we've seen a lot of this matchup. It's probably a split in terms of the scoring. Both of them did a fantastic job for their teams tonight.
Number 14, that call for pumping the track up there. This is going to be a strong island power jam.
All right, so early on, we're on the power jam. Trying to make our way back into this match. The shot the track is strong. Looking to go straight up the middle. No mystery there. Get the power moving out to the outside. Chaka Chaka. Trying to pick up some points while they're on the power jam.
Yep, right now the jam is back out.
All right, so it looks like both teams are leaving strength.
Chaka Chaka is through. 5 points.
So Chaka Chaka is having a very strong start to the second half of the Derby Revolution already. Let's get those cowbells. The gamers seem to respond when they hear those cowbells. Let's go!
Yeah, I know.
Chaka Chaka takes the ball, but it's right back in the action. Strategizing, making a move inside, then back outside, but making some fantastic blocking. That whole series picking up speed. That's making them one of the big blocks. And breaks through, she's your lead champion.
All up, Blue!
That's where the devil's running the action. And a big collision. Roy Girl making her way.
All up!
And breaking through the back here at 5 points
for Southern Delaware. He's out, Gore!
And it looks like we have a star spot for Antivirus.
Number 14, Benny Crocker.
Antivirus, good to see her back in action after that last score at the end of the first half. And it looks like she's unaffected. She's just moving through the blocking.
Let's give her a hand. Let's get some cowbells.
A defensive stalemate by both teams. And you can see Bob Hanks communicating. All right, it looks like we have a penalty being called on the visiting team.
Pushing a really solid blocking out there.
This is just an unbelievable display of defense from both sides here. Chris Cross being pushed out, but they're trying to join the rush back again. Betty Crocker being back on the wall from the Derby Revolution, unable to bust through. Again, a lot of communication on both teams. Betty Crocker in the front. Okay, so it looks like they're both teams looking to kill some clock here. All right, an interesting play being executed here by a visiting team. And they break through. I guess the strategy worked. Number one, 2-8.
That first pass was the nomination pass. And now 3-8.
Go Star!
Ball up, Blue! She's out, Gore!
And she breaks through. She is the lead general.
Blue!
She's right on her heels.
Get up, Boomer!
And everybody's moving out of good clip here. And Gore